Cat Cunningham with the Cat Shack Report Paintball News. We are live on location at the big Adrenaline game today. With me is field owner Greg Muscott and game organizer Mr. Jeff Jukes. Here today, we've come down here for a very special game, in my opinion. It's got a lot of meaning. I love the charity events. Jeff, what did you organize this for today?
This is for the Kyus Caines Memorial Fund. It's in support of the Sick Kids Foundation. Last summer, my nephew and his mother and brother were struck by lightning. My nephew was rushed to Sick Kids Hospital, where he spent approximately a week on life support. He then passed away. After that, we kind of had a game with a bunch of friends scheduled for last year that turned into a bit of a fundraiser with 55 guys and with the help of Greg and Adrenaline. And then this year, it's ballooned, I think, to almost 70 plus about another 30 for a pig roast and prizes this afternoon.
Excellent. It's a great game. Great reason to have a paintball game. Maybe we'll touch base later with Jeff and see exactly how much we raised for Sick Kids today. It's a good game out of Adrenaline Paintball. If you aren't here, you missed something kind of cool. It's Tomcat Cunningham with the Cat Shack Report's Paintball News. Peace.
Okay. Can you review where the flags are going to be?
One down at the bottom of the hill behind Hillbilly, one on the Hillbilly Shack, one on the tank, one close to the tank, and then there are two, one on Juno Beach and one on the actual boat itself.
Look, what?